Good morning, everybody. It's Crazy Kiwi here today. It's 8:55 a.m. for me. So it's an early start, like always. I hope you all are having a good day or a good night. I am going to rebuild my hidden side set, my subway scene. So I'm gonna get straight into it now. I'll do my best to get onto the next lot. Let's see how long it takes me to do bag number one, because sorting is a bit of a pain sometimes. No, let's get right into it. I don't have the mini figs with me, so I'll just be doing the builds. Yeah. 8 greetings from space. How are you? Oh, you remembered to say it this time. How's your day been? I don't know the number for this. Hang on, yes I do. Should be now. Okay, what the hell? Why is it not working? Okay, do I have to redo my token? Here's the number anyway. Oh, crap. I can't. It's to see it. Number. Maybe I'll do no errors in the script, so I think I might have done this for a long time. I said I wasn't, yeah, I know I said I wasn't tearing down any sets, but this was already teed down, plus that means I'm not tearing down any more Star Wars sets.
Yeah.
And then I remembered that, hey, I haven't done this build on the stream, so. One day I just needed to come down, so I just did this. Like, we always get those days from time to time. And I wanted to win anyway. But I had a bad day or something. Yeah. Let's all take a bow. Do you reckon I might need to reload, what is that camouflage? It's the set. No, it's something different. You're right, something's gone wrong. So I have to reload it or something. What do I have to do? Redo the token. It was working when I first did it, so first I'll just now I could exit and this will determine if I actually entered something. Nope. You're right. I thought I did some. Let's re-brick them all for you. Some more work I need to do. Why do you reckon they would change my, change the token on me? Or is that just rebrookable? Well, the other ones, I don't say, only do it when 30 days is up. I've probably done something wrong. Don't know what. So but if I reload the script, I have to hang on. If I reload the script as it is, I don't have to change my, don't have to redo it, do I? Yeah, I will. This is good. Come on. Come on. Well, I'm gonna end. Yeah, whoa. Yeah. Oh, cool. Basically, the wrong way this worked, didn't it? But no one else is here, so you know. You might know this. It's Star Wars related, yes. But it's only from episode one. Think from the first one, second one, and the third one. And let me just say, it's a. If you want the hint, I'll give you another hint. Okay, it's a registration of the client. And no capitalizations. And it's a clone in Pacific. Let's see if Spider comes in and sees he knows. I think they say it in the movie. I haven't watched or it's just recently, but I think they do. Have you seen Clone Wars? By any chance? So I know they said in Clone Wars as well. Okay, you should know it then. Hopefully. So does this mean of it's not the name of the character, it's the registration number of the clone. So it's letters and then a dash and then these numbers. Do you think I would make it so easy by doing names? What, does that make it harder for you? Okay, you might as well get that Google connection and nah, don't cheat. you can try. I'm not giving you any more hints. Just have to try. Got some guests I can do, but it's another thing I can do for another word of the day now. But set for this one's not gonna be movie related, it's gonna be Clone Wars. You'll probably eventually get it anyway. To give you some points after this. What clone? Nope. I can give you a hint if you want a hint. But you'll probably guess it straight away. snap face. You want me to tell you? You don't want to try and guess it. Do you want to try and guess it, or do you really want me to tell you? If you want it or not. Yes, if you want it. No, if you don't want it. Nah, it's Rex. Bricks. Yep. Just grab my double check, but I'm pretty sure. Okay, what? Google got me wrong. Who is it? Maybe you are right. I don't know why the. Don't know why I got that. Yeah, it is fine. So why the thing why when I did it anyway you got the points. I don't know. Must have been sent to a page that wasn't correct. That gave me the wrong number. Number. Yeah. My next one might be devious. My next string. this hit does his stickers teamwork. I never put those on. So if my string, if I was picked with yours, it probably would have taken forever for people to get it correctly, do you think? Since even I had it wrong. I wonder if I should make it a non-Star Wars thing, because that would be probably make a good one. I don't know everything but about Star Wars, but I do know bits as well. And buddy, I have to wait until December for the next chapter, Mendo, but it's still with Baba, which is just, I want it now. Okay, no, that's right. And also, I hated that here we can't get HBO Max, because I don't really want to go see it's a good, it's a movie that I want to, I'll probably will, but I don't really want to go to the cinemas to see it. but the trailer was excellent. I've watched it about three or four times already. So it's gonna be awesome. Almost bag number one done. I'll get it. Hey, greetings from space, how are you? Nice emotes. I still haven't unlocked another another remote, yeah, and that's the first part that's formed. Looked out what I want to have for my my logo, but it's not what I originally wanted, but okay, cool. Gonna give us a hint? Or do we have to wait? We're happy to wait. I'll try and wait patiently. Okay, top secret. Okay. And my okay. So you're gonna Are you gonna be streaming when I finish? Do you think? So I can send my audio to install your. Okay, so I guess my I don't know who the audience was going to be. I should be up to the show on the stream. Okay, just one quick peek. This is what I want. But I want my name inside. Definitely like Mortal Kombat. Okay. Got some other ideas for other pictures for emotes as well. I wish I was good at sketching. I would sketch them out. I wanna try and get myself a drawing tablet to try and try and do something for myself. And I'd like to do some Mortal Kombat ones again, but I decided not to. Probably go with them to my Discord and show you what I'm thinking of. Dragon Ball Z related though. What have you done now? Okay, let's roll down. Hey, Brick Saint. How are you? It's going good. My, yeah. see, I never actually built on stream. I decided to, one day I was stressed, so I did it off stream. Yeah, your stream the other day was interesting to watch. I just wish the Bricklink or whatever would get back here, because I can't wait for you to start your store. Yeah, I did, it was great. I wanted to look into it, but I think it would worse for me, because everything, my finances probably wouldn't allow me to get parts. Next week with my finances. And I don't think Twitch is here to save the day this time, like it did last time. Last time I got my first payment from them, and it saved my day, saved my bacon. Was always able to use that money on the bills that I did pay. Yeah. There's a lot of people, there's me and some others in there waiting. Nah. And I just noticed I actually have subs now, but I'm happy that I moved to Twitch. Because it would have Yep, thank you for giving me another shout out. Now he's in the scripts. Now, this one goes. Okay. I started off with YouTube as well. But I just didn't enjoy getting claims about music all the time. So, but I still use my YouTube. I still see my stuff here, but I've noticed even me using Pretzel and having YouTube safe mode on, I still get strikes. Like it would have taken me forever to get for YouTube, I think you needed a 1,000 subs before you could monetize your stuff or anything. Decided with all any Star Wars sets I do from now on, I'm not gonna break them down. So I tend to the loose parts, and I can't wait until I can finally get on to my room next door, because I want to make that into a mega room and a streaming room, and show you all my sets. Yeah, but everybody likes their own thing. So if you're doing well over there, which you are, as they say, it's sometimes a pain to find a new audience, get your followers to follow you over. Some might say, no, I don't want another account. Wrong bag, did I? y'all finger a pretty long finger. I would love to build and have all the parts labeled CD out so I know what I'm using. Love it how it has this part that's already printed. It's got a newspaper print. The emotes that I've got are greetings from the space and made. My follower goal is for me to try and reach the 400, and I'm saving up to build that breathing quest that you probably saw me do the other day. And some of that is a bit of a pain too. I've noticed the only way for it was roof to be done separate. Yeah, Mortal Kombat trailer is awesome. I've watched it about 3 or 4 times, but the only downside to it that I wish we could, but we can't hear it. HBO Max is only US only. Yeah, so it would work if you had a VPN to use, but I don't really want to do that. And there's another guy on YouTube that I watched that he got something wrong because I used should be in cinemas on the 15th, I think. Where is it? And then because apparently most of it was done in Australia. It was filmed in Australia, and part of the trailer shows something that this other YouTuber that I watched, he thought it was looking at mountains or something, but it was done on an old abandoned quarry that they don't use anymore, but they had looking so damn perfect. should count. Like, let's hope HBO Max changed their mind, because there's a lot of good movies coming out, like they did Wonder Woman 1984, but that was a bit of a flop. Apparently they're gonna be doing Matrix 4, but there's no release date for that yet. Then some other good movies. There's something right. And I've noticed recently some of the stuff on Disney Plus is actually getting quite good. When they release The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, that's good. I can't wait for that either. You would think, since we've waited as long as we had, it would have been out by now, you would think. And that's another thing that I would love to do, but I remembered last time I got some Lego sets from Toy World here in Christchurch. I got them to I said, can you please phone me when the Rose Isley Cantina came to. Right? The person phones me and I go, what's this regarding? Because I can recall what it was about. And she told me. And I said, what's the price? And she said, 600. I said, damn, I'm not going to be able to get that. And then I said, how much is the Echo 1? And she said, I believe she said, 400, I think. Because that's, yeah, no, you, it looks like an awesome ball, even though I don't like Teenage, I'll definitely do that one. But except for mine, would have no stickers. So it would just be the white car. Yeah. And the weird thing is, even if I tried to zip it, which I do for most of my Legos, I wouldn't be able to pay the 25%, so. Let's hope that if it ever goes on special one day, that would be awesome. I'll grab it. Yoi. I want to use Toyko, but my I told Dan to see if they could get Zip, and they got Zips because I wanted to try and use them, but I haven't got around to it yet. And I wouldn't mind getting some Star Wars stuff up. could be. What's this? I wish I never pulled apart my slave one. But I did that ages ago. But I'll either be lazy, buy that again, or say because I don't really want to sort it out. Guess I'll buy and build that again. Yeah. It's a pain when you have to pull down a set because you're running out of space, and then you build it up again and you find out, hey, I'm missing parts. What? Where did that part go? They're good when they're on display. Like I've got stuff now which I would love to show. When I've got my room sort of up, but I've got to try and get a table and shelf some stuff that's in there. I'll be able to show everything that I've done. Because building Lego, I get a good feeling at the end of when I've done it, and I can say to myself, look what I've managed to accomplish, look what I've done. But when I'm done taking it, Blue Box would know, I was almost throwing it, it was driving me absolutely crazy. have to think on that. I would love to lose. I wanted to get that that latest X-Wing, not X-Wing, no, TIE Fighter, but I wanted it twice because apparently you can modify it into a TIE Interceptor. There's a couple of big sets that I would love to do, like I would love to do the UCS Millennium Falcon again, but the only way I would do that is if it was a completely brand new set. And also I want to do the Titan V. Some stuff is going to be a bit harder, isn't it? Since it's all retired now. Falcon, it's still on warehouse is still advertising it, but the only thing is it's an online only. But yeah, I've noticed that on the Lego site, it's not there anymore. Yeah, I am. I'm missing actually broke a part of me. I'm not putting it back together. I want to try and get a new set of that. I haven't done the plane. I have to think of what sets I'm missing. Yeah, I need a stand too. There's a lot of things that I want to do. Sometimes my head can't even process. I've done the figurines. I did that for my I believe for my birthday stream last year. Oh, not the figurines, or is it? Yeah, it's the roller coaster, isn't it? That was a good set. I think you've got a couple of sets that I don't have. Like, I don't have the that food. What's that one that comes with that, the canoe? I'm not sure if I think you had that one. Plastic love, I want to see. Yeah, the one with the the shrimp boat. Yeah. Shrimp boat one. Yeah, that's one. Yeah, I've done the lighthouse. I did the shrimp shack, but that broke on me. And I'm too lazy to separate it. I haven't built it yet, because it was one of the ones that might be off stream. I've got Welcome to Hidden Side. I've done the paranormal speed car. I've done the buggy, beach buggy. One day I'll grab every off candle on the table, but I'll grab like to show you everything. I could probably grab a couple of sets after I've done. Yeah, the lighthouse was good, but I did that for my birthday as well. And I even did the prison one. That was long before. To this, I'm gonna remember to build two of those. Okay, yo, that was good build that. Let me, I think I showed you, it was one set on my Brooklyn studio that I got from somewhere. They would love to get the parts and build, right? Until I find it, how much it's gonna cost for the parts. As you say, new parts are the best, always the best. Yes, I think you were in the last room. I finally got my hair cut and my beard done as well. To get a tooth of mine taken out as well. Yeah, I remember, like, the other day, how it was the... one of the anniversaries of the quakes that we had here in Christchurch. I recall where I was. Was nowhere near town, but I was probably close. I did this, I ordered the parts off Brooklyn to build that little wide wing, or not wide wing, U wing, and also I got the parts for of Brooklyn for that. I do want to try and do a big scale one of this, of the ghost, and I do want to try the big scale Y-wing at some stage, but that's going to be tricky, since the only way for me to do it is to buy the parts. Or buy an unopened set, unused set of somebody, but they'll be asking for probably a ridiculous price. That's why sometimes I enjoy doing stuff in Bricklink Studio, because you can't that's how you can find out if you can build the set or not. Don't tell me. I forgot I lost that bit. But apparently I do. Safer. I thought I had everything sorted out. Now I'm going to use clear round bits, which is hard to find. Stuck to my finger in the froth. I'll catch you later, Blue Box. Have a good day. Let's catch you later in your stream. Thank you. home bed without me breaking it. Here with the the cadence outside. It upside down. Like back when I was doing the Falcon, like every bit started to boom. Fall apart on me. Yeah, I found the hard way, your bones can be put back together when you've done a break, but they can take up to 6 months or even longer to heal. Like mine took forever.
Life.
middle. You'll have to go through and work at what Star Wars sets I haven't got that I'd love to build. I bet there's probably quite a few out there that I'll get to. There's a couple of the big ones that I would like to do, but I've just got no room to display them all. Put them out. Not here too. But these one set that I probably will not be doing. I don't really want to attempt to do the I'll probably give it a try, but don't know how it would go on the Death Star. Couple of other ones that I want to do. I want to do the more just the MK11 logo. I there's another ship that I want. I still need to try and get some more parts for that. I grabbed a brick separator. Yeah, I've got to also try and set up a new camera so I can get a better view of what I'm building. Another for the king, drilling deep with the ladies. One for the single mothers out without their babies, and a lot for the night, making this for my lady. Hey, please.
on it, then let's have a fast break. We out tonight, gotta get it right. So take a drink and take a three more. Make a groovy move like a summon the roof. Shake it like you never danced before. We're dressed in the nice and we're feeling fine like a bull tie troubadour. So put in that jacket, send it that dress. How relaxed you are. We out tonight, gotta get it right. So take a drink and take a three more.
Okay, I'm done for a while. Okay, maybe I'll put... Thank you. This is one seat I'm probably not going to pull a part of the night.
Thank you.
spinny thing that they have every set. All done. Hey. Looks awesome. Fix that later. Sounds better to look like anyway. So, all done, yes! You think? So, thank you everybody for watching. I'm not gonna read anybody at the moment. And I will see you all on my next stream. See ya.